name is Rafael Gonzalez, and here we are in the National Park Torres del Paine, Rio Serrano. As you can see, it's a very wide and very pretty place. Here we have king salmon, you know, a very big fish, you know, strong fish, and sea trout, brown trout, and resident fish. I have a company that the name of that is Magallanes Fly Fishing, and we are in the business for at least 25 years.
So this is a place that's really close to my heart. I stumbled across it 4 years ago when I was traveling around Patagonia fishing, and since then I've returned every year. I mean, I've broken my personal record time and time again. Every trip that I've been out there, I've smashed it. This year we've been fortunate enough to host a trip with Rafa and bring some of our Scottish anglers over to Chile to experience this amazing river that we hold so close to our hearts. So what is it about this river that we have to keep going back to? It tests you, it really does test you. You're wading deep. You're battling away with the Patagonian winds that are constantly blowing on your back. And you really have to think about the pools, you have to think about that velocity, and it's that sheer velocity of the water that are guiding us in how we want to present our flies and what lines we're going to use. It really, really is a testing place, and I think as a fly fisherman, to be able to come to a river that tests you around every corner and yet consistently catch salmon, I think that's the place that I keep wanting to go back to.
There's a high chance that when you hook a fish here, it's going to be a fish of 15 kilos plus. And when you get that take and it goes for a run, you are completely out of control. It puts all your tackle to the extreme. It puts all your ability, your techniques and your tactics to the extreme. And learning how to play fish in such a fast river and fish of such a large size is an unforgettable experience. So we have native brown trout, native sea run brown trout, and the famous Chinook salmon. The evening sea trout fishing, and actually the brown trout come on the take as well. So we're actually having an early dinner, and around about 10 o'clock at night, we'd head out with the smaller rods and the light tackle. Drigo was one of the highlights of the trip for me. He drove us around the river and guided us on the river, and also cooked the evening meals down at the campsite, and it was really, really great. Cooking the asados over an open fire, slowly giving it lots of love and care throughout. Sharing stories round the table, drinking good Chilean wine, and just looking up at the incredible starry sky above you. For me, it's what makes the trip that bit more special.